Homicide detectives are investigating whether a poisonous mushroom lunch which killed three Victorians was a crime or an accident. A fourth person is still fighting for life in a Melbourne hospital. The meal was prepared by Erin Patterson, the daughter-in-law of two of the victims. Questioned by police and released without charge, she says she can't even fathom the tragic turn of events.
I'm so devastated about what's happened.
Can you tell
and me? The loss to the community and to the families. And to my own children, I've lost their grandmother.